Good enough for the delicates, eh?
Yeah.
One more compliment. I usually say this before we play brilliantly on stage, but if you guys are using your phones to record moving pictures and sounds, and are also active on social media sites, please post and tag us. I'm at Ape the Sandwich on Twitter, and mm-hmm. Daniel Ape the Sandwich most other places. I have a hashtag sandwich tour.
Yeah.
Do you guys have a hashtag?
It's Clicks Love Problems. You came up with it.
Clicks Love Problems, the title of your new CD, which is totally dope and rockin'.
Yeah.
Dope and complications.
We had
please hashtag, guys. It really matters. There's a lot of important things going on in the world right now, and hashtags is on the top of the list. We're going to play one more song together. This is also from my new CD. This is called The Universe. This is another love song. It's a love song about outer space and long-distance relationships. The Double Clicks produced their new album, Love Problems, which just came out this month. They had a hell of a kick. Kickstarter. I got to sing on some of the songs, and it sounds really good and cool because they're really good and cool, and it was an honor to get to work on it. So make sure you buy that. Right, guy with two glasses?
Right.
He only has one now. He's a magician. He's amazing. They also have t-shirts and pins and USB drives with all their merch. I have merch too. I've got CDs, stickers, t-shirts, buttons, air fresheners. I sold out of toothbrushes and socks. So just get a while to get it. It's good, folks.